Hey, it's at the store. This is so cool website. You can only get it the laptop. And let's play it. Dino chopped. So that's so cool animation, nah? But I'm gonna show you how to do an animation. So I'm gonna remove all the frames. Did I remove this or not? Yes. Now all the frames are removed there. So let's do the animation. First you have to see this red dot, so those are called the segment handles. The segment handles you can move around. And see this orange dot? It's called a sense organ that can move you around. So, for example, woohee! See. And if you want to put a frame here, just click add frame. Now let's make an animation. See, then see if you put only one frame, you will never do it. See, I'm gonna play. That's it. If you make lots and lots of frames, the animation will come really, really good. Add frame. Now let's jump up in the sky. Whoops. Wrong type. So you have to do it nicely or you'll not get it. Oops. He's jumping. Now he's gonna fall. First you have to put it like this so it can become straight. Whoops. Didn't mean that coming. So the point of this is being straight. Then you can drop down. Oops. Whee! Not yet though. At last, back. So yeah, so you would do like that, and if you are so alone in this website, you can actually add friends. See, add figure, like add stickman. I call it as friends because it's like he's so alone. And his dream is to have friends. That's it, I think about that. Okay, so let's play it. See, it's going crazy. stop. Stop. Oh, whoops. I meant to click stop it. So, now what? Now we made him jump here. So let's play it. See how it looks. It looks so crazy, okay? Now let's stop it. And then we're gonna put another frame on it. So, let's do it. So I'm gonna put him down. So we put him down. Now we're gonna let him down. Then we're gonna add the frame. Now let's see how it goes. Like he's jumping. But not for me. Okay, so let's stop. And thank you. Bye bye.